trade you for anything.
Straw Hats died at Komoda, along with the samurai.
Good, Sora. Should be in the cemetery.
Good. You're here. You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Hey.
Kum sum tevla,
sum nasun mod
barchla.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Fukumoto Beach.
Kill them all!
Ah!
bastards!
Did you find anything?
Nothing here. Nothing over here.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
You got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat. Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard, Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournament. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, man.
I knew they'd come. Through. Look at that fire!
Oh,
wasn't the plan, Jin. There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
Good. Arbo.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one tried to sink us.
Your men distracted the ship's crew, too. Men distracted the ship's crew, too. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? It sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Come on. Didn't you?
I gave it to my men. Guess we do it the hard way.
More Mongols. Take them.
Isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Atta het vassa.
These look like battle plans. Better go find Yuzo.
Ready!
All the food they've stolen from us.
Yuzo.
To me!
I'm here, come on.
There's no
one.
I would have had that Mongo if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Arthur!
Bastards!
You're burning our food!
Yuzo, we have to go.
Can you swim?
I have to. The fire's spreading! Jump! I'll go right behind you.
Jump! Let's get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke, enough to blind my enemies.
I need to find Yuna. We'll get some rest soon.
Thank you.
Komatsu, Mina and Taka should be there.
Fighting ahead. Yuna, is that you?
Jin! You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners, killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge. And its people. If you need to, You can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. How many survivors are left?
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
You killed all these men by yourself? Good work.
I've had some practice.
Can you get more arrows?
Used ones. Stuck in buildings. And bodies.
They'll have to do.
I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. She's alive.
Is it safe?
The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. It'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai! Yuna!
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it. But I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. With no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Arvo! Zipsige, kill!
Please let me go!
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them, quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders.